in eighth place from Franklin and Marshall, All-American Richard Durso. In seventh, from Michigan, All-American Stephen Dutton.